everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And our live game is France against Romania. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beckham beside me. Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here. Pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Same way. He saw that coming. Who's going to make this theirs? Matuidi. Evra. Martial. And it's Matuidi. Romania became really energetic early on. It is a high press. So what now? It's the Dink one in. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Fence has got rid of that. Matuidi. Evra. Matuidi. Giroud. France with a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. Martial, it's Martial! Martial. Oh, that's a waste. Sané. Rafael Varane.
Two creative changes now. They need some service up front.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half time. Strike.
manager said in that dressing room at half time, it's worth a treat. Maxi. Ricordi. Maxi. Romania still with a single goal behind. Maxim. Fine defending there. Pogba. There's a long pass towards the front. And it's Giroud. Giroud. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. That is special! Olivier Giroud! A two-goal cushion! And it's looking safe! Played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, 1-2 and bang. Thanks very much. From here on in. That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2-3. Griezmann. Looks like a good ball through. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Giroud. Look, a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Griezmann! Oh, brilliant goal! A finish of true class!
Unbelievable.
And surely that settles it. Dispatched expertly. Nicely done. Giroud, Griezmann, Sanya, Griezmann.
Just to get the pass he's looking for. Well, that's where he wants it. Koscielny does well there. Alert. Giroud thrust towards the front line. Looking to force his way through. Very genuine effort. It is a hard one to take, this. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strong and protected area. But the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.